First experiment. What happens when you nosedive a super hornet straight on the ground? Okay, we're getting higher and higher in the atmosphere, and then once we're high enough in the atmosphere and full speed, going up high into the atmosphere, I'm gonna turn her around and go nosediving. Okay, here we go, boys. Full speed. 400, 420, 430, 440. We'll just keep increasing. Altitude's going down. Now we gotta spin. Make it more realistic. No. That's the opposite of what I want. Hey, we're going 500 miles an hour. Stop it, stupid plane. Ready? Onto the ground. Oof. Test number two. How long can the Airbus Beluga go on one tank of gas? And I'm going to have a timer ready. And so, yeah. So, from I'm going to start it whenever it starts moving. Hope you know, guys, this is going to be pure torture. Okay, guys, so another time update, and it's been exactly 8 minutes and 3 seconds, and we're below half a tank, so the rest of this thing's going to be fun. Real fun. Even though we're so close to being there, I'm too much of a lazy bastard, so I'm just going to end it now. I'm going to say that we ran out of gas. Ooh, look, we ran out of gas, and we went, let's see here, ready for the torture, we went 11 minutes and 13 seconds. Wow, I really, really am doing nothing with my life but sitting in a chair for 11 minutes and 13 seconds watching an airplane fly and try to run out of gas. Yeah, it's pretty disappointing. And a little too much of an angle.
Yeah. The angle will be fine, but... Okay, yeah, I'm going too fast. I'm going 150 right now.
Pull up. You're gonna crash into the wall.
We do this so you don't have to.
Okay, ladies and gents, we had some technical difficulties with the other plane, and this plane's probably going to work just as well. Enjoy! Ladies and gents, we are decreasing altitude, and we are preparing for landing. This is an Airbus numbers Beluga whale coming in for landing on an aircraft carrier. This is going to work so well. Our pilot is Gamer Kyle. 9, and he is the number one pilot in the world. So yeah, this is gonna work great.
Welcome to Chili's.
Brakes, 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 brakes.
Oh my.
Like, boy.
Last but not least, the final test.
Ladies and gents, this is a test number 4. We're now doing the nosedive test with the cargo plane. Ladies and gents, we're approaching ground. Ladies and gents, we have engines failing. I repeat, ladies and gents, we're about to crash. And hold on to your airbags and your panties because we're about to die.